Today we are going to learn slice built-in function. Now let's get started. Before learning slice, we need to understand what is indexing. When you create string, list, tuple, etc., it will get mapped to an index. You can use both forward or backward index in Python. Forward index will start from 0. Backward index will start from backward direction and it starts with -1. Forward indexing also called as positive indexing, whereas backward indexing is also called as negative indexing. Slicing can be performed in two different ways. The first way is variable name. Inside square bracket you need to call the slice built-in function with three parameters. Start argument is by default 0, whereas end you need to pass, and the step built-in function default value is 1. And the second approach is variable name. Then inside square bracket you need to specify start, end, step. This time you need to separate this by colon. Now let's see an example. Here we need to slice the word hello from hello world. Here you can see hello world. Hello has 5 characters. So your slice needs to start from 0,5. Since here we're just stepping one by one, so we can skip that. Here you can see it printed hello. If you want to do this without slice built-in function, then you can do like this. Hit enter. Here you can see it also return hello. Thanks for watching.